section is titled Island Life. It's my first ever Instagram show for Fashion Week. So because it's a summer resort season, so I thought of doing a luxury line, which is something that you could wear for a cruise holiday or a tropical holiday. And as you can see, crochet is like a very important part of this collection. And that's why I've had the lovely Karishma Kapoor wear something so beautiful. And because luxury is a very important part of this line, and Karishma herself is all about luxury and style and fashion, I thought she'd be the most apt person to have on board for this.
And, it's always a pleasure to work for Arpita. I worked for her earlier also. I think actually she can work for herself because she's such a stunning, pretty girl. I'm such a talented designer. It's always a pleasure, you know, her clothes always have a particular element standing out in each collection. So that's quite special, and today of course is the first Instagram show, which is very different and interesting for us to shoot. So I think we had a great time, and I think her outfit is really stunning and very pretty. And all of us will want one of these outfits for the summer, for our holidays, to go to some lovely island. So it's wonderful, and we had a beautiful time. And
thank
I hope Arpita gives me one of her lovely outfits.
Always, anytime. So Karishma is wearing this ivory crochet embellished jacket with fringes. She's wearing a crop top and high-waisted palazzo pants. So the idea is to keep it really modern and fusion. So you could wear it at, like I mentioned, like a luxury destination. And you could wear it for like a proper event. It's not just a day dress. You could wear it at night, you can wear it at day, you can glam it up. If you want to keep it easy, remove the jacket, you want to dress it up, put it on, and you just sort it. It's like a multifunctional outfit. So I've kept this collection really clean. I've kept it very boho chic. So the element of fringes is something that's running all throughout the collection. And apart from that, as I mentioned, the crochet trimmings, the fabric, embossed tulle, something which is very prominent. I've done slip skirts, I've done crochet shorts, like a jacket. It's a very fun and it's like easy to wear collection.
I think the collection has a lot of whites and greens, very summery, very pretty. And I think you all know I love black and white. So I think I really took to the collection. It's very summery, very feminine, very pretty. So I really like what I'm wearing too because it's very easy breezy. It's very glamorous at the same time, it's summer. So I think that's what I like about it.
Well, this is Arpita Mehta's showstopper outfit. Bahut hi acha, bahut hi glamorous outfit hai. It's a cruise collection, it's a resort collection. So I think this is an outfit ki aap din mein bhi pehen sakte ho, raat ko bhi pehen sakte ho. So I think it's very versatile and very pretty and, like I said, very glamorous.
Give us a peek into 2017 trend collection. What colors would you
want to explore? Well, you know, I think I have quite a lot of fixed colors, which I think everyone knows. I love blacks, I love whites, and I think this collection had beautiful creams and whites, very flowy, lots of crochet, very summery. So I like that stuff like that. So if you ask me, then generally I think I like to wear very sophisticated clothes and I like to keep the look very minimalist. Oh my god, is there a favorite selfie pose? I think it's this. Because you know.